In the given question, we have sodium dichromate, which has the chemical formula Na2Cr2O7.